sorry. It's a bit soft down at the end. Have you walked on that end?
No.
The sand is very soft somewhere down there at the end.
A bit more muddy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was a great appeal. Did see that? Before the bridge that crossed, if you, when you're going to the scullery, you'll see a stone sticking up in the river, on the, this side of the river. There were two or three of them there. That's where the ferry was. The priest and his altar by were drowned down there, way back in the 1800s or something like that. Crossing.
Oh.
You know.
Also, they had a ferry crossing.
It was just what they called it, the ferry. It was just a little... They're where the water was lowest. You'll see the stones as you if you're going to the scanner. And the locals, you say, we walked to the ferry. They've never said we walked to the river.
No.
Good morning.
Good morning,
how are you?
Here, Rudy.
How about the big, there's an old ruin, like a tower?
Down below at the bridge, the castle. Yeah. That was the castle, that was there. The story has it that one of the families here went down to the sea to Kinsale and helped the English. And the Donegal guys on their way back wrecked that. Ah. There was a guy, the landlord there, or whoever the landlord was. That was the story anyway.
Yeah.
And whatever it was, 1060 or 1164, 1066. That's why that's the castle course. That we call that the castle course.
Oh yeah, the golf course.
The golf course on the right hand side, yes. That's that castle there.
præcis.
Dem skal soldaten have, dem skal soldaten have, dem skal soldaten have, at ligge på sin grav. Er du med på jo, er du med på træ-la-la-la. Dem skal daten have, at ligge på sin grav.
Det må jeg meget gerne. Men det er mærkeligt, at min rulletobak er blevet væk. Det kan jeg ikke rigtig forstå.
Fucking
fat, yeah.
Yes.